I'm at Red Top Mountain State Park, Lake Altoona. I'm with some very nice people here. Who are you?
My name is Kimbert McClure. I'm Vice President of Wildlife Action of Georgia, a nonprofit volunteer group who's been involved in the lake cleanup for the last 25 years.
And you are, sir?
And I'm Jimmy Durham. I'm retired, and I'm associated with the cleanup and have been since we took it over 2 years ago. And prior to that, I was with the Lake Altoona Preservation Authority, which ran it for several years prior to.
And you are?
I'm Andrea Porbianski. I'm a lake enthusiast, and I'd like to keep it clean.
And I'm Carol Miller, and I'm with the committee for 2 years now, and I'm a local resident and love the lake, love the paths, love to hang out around here. So we want to work to keep it clean.
Nice to meet y'all. The cleanup is next month.
September the 22nd, we expect to have between 3,000 and 4,000 people here.
And you can help us.
How can we help?
You can volunteer at our website, GreatLakeAlatoonaCleanup.org.
How much trash, this is, how many years have y'all done this?
27 years.
27 years. How much trash do you pick up?
Last year, there was 41,000 pounds of trash picked up by 3,600 volunteers who actually go in from the sides of the lake around the entire 270-mile perimeter. The Corps of Engineers lowers the lake up to 20 feet to allow us to get in and do that cleanup.
That's a lot of trash.
That's a lot of trash. People are aware that we're a very busy recreational lake. Not everyone realizes that that generates a lot of things that need to be picked up and cleaned up for the future generations to be able to enjoy the lake and the fishing.
And this is all from people throwing stuff off boats on the standing on the shore?
Actually, a lot of it can come from subdivisions, streams, and tributaries that flow into the lake. When you'll have a heavy rain, things will come from other areas and go into the lake.
And also back years ago, the marinas used to use tires as barriers, wave barriers, and those tires have fallen apart, come apart, and they're scattered all over the lake, and they'll eventually come to the shoreline. So that's a major item we pick up.
We picked up 501 of those tires last year, and we plan on picking up more this year. We're asking people to report sightings of tires so that we can go to those areas and pick them up on September 22nd. If you know of any that are in the area, please contact us through our website and let us know, and we will aim to pick those up.
All right. If somebody wants sitting at home right now and watching this, and they want to get involved, what do they need to do?
Go to the website.
You need to go to the website, GreatLakeAlatoonaCleanup.org, and register. You'll be given a site to go to clean up on September 22nd. The cleanup starts at 9 and goes to 12. And then there's a great picnic afterward as a thank you for helping.
Oh, boy.
And that picnic is at Riverside Day Use Park, right here off of 41.
And the cleanup is, when is it?
It's September 22nd, which is a Saturday, from 9 until 12. And then we invite everyone to join us for the free picnic and DJ, music, prizes, giveaways. And that's from 12 until 2.
Very nice to meet all of you.
Thank you.
Thank you, David.
Thank you.